nails how to build a pump.
All right, we're trying to figure out exactly what's being said here, ladies and gentlemen, just like everybody else. Julian Assange is here with millions watching around the world. I think he just said, talked about building a pub or something. So we're trying to figure this out right now.
It's economic subsidy. Knowledge which is no longer propelled in the world, but sits there and perhaps slowly decays. That's important to try in case private knowledge. But generally speaking, it's not kept around because people don't find it interesting enough to look around. And then there's the Type 3 history.
None of them think to bring the mic close to the speaker. It's like way back in the room, they're all just acting liberal, like, ugh, liberal, ugh. And they can't even hear.
I'm honestly shocked at the two-bit nature of this so far.
Well, I mean, I don't want to be negative or mean here, but we're just going to be honest. It's all we can do. This is a freaking train wreck.